You ready to be a star?
I thought we already were.
Oh, not like this. You've been personally selected for a spot on a game show here in town.
Game show? You're not trying to auction me off on some dating thing, are you?
Trust me, you'll love this shit. Meet me and I'll show you.
You better be right.
What are you doing with your life? Don't you want to get a girlfriend and maybe learn something new? Surprise us. Take a class, get a skill. So we already know you can punch buttons and pull your PUD. Come on, man. All right, folks, I'm going to close my mouth and I suggest you open your ears because we got a good song by Unknown Innocent from Screen News.
Welcome to Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax. Murder time is fun time, right, Bobby?
You got it, Zach. If our contestants can survive the deadly traps, armed mascots, and those freakishly huge hunters, they can win a hefty pile of cash.
This game looks deadly, because it is. But it's still probably safer than driving in Steelport.
Our competitor isn't from Steelport this time, Zach. Today, we'll be watching the leader of this Saints, the world-famous Stillwater Street Gang.
As many times as this former gangbanger has been shot at, blown up, run over, and generally put through hell, this competition probably seems pretty routine.
Routine maybe, but lucrative. You are going to make Professor Genki-sized dollars driving hoes around, that's for sure.
Cha-ching!
Now that's some hot action.
Apparently, our contestant is quite the hero back in Stillwater. Have you ever been to Stillwater, Bobby?
I did, and it wasn't a good trip. My car got covered in sewage by a massive septic truck.
Really? What did you do?
Is that? It is. We have a present. A present is in the maze. This is quickly becoming a performance for the record books. That's what the fans pay to see.
It's been a long time since Professor Genki's has seen the caliber of shooting. Another great burst of action by the contestant.
Every contestant on Professor Genki should perform this well. Is that? It is. We have a present. A present is in the maze.
This is unbelievable.
Cash in pocket.
Thank you, Ben. I'll go home rich. Oh, no. That's an unethical target.
Unethical?
This is turning into an exceptional match.
Super Mario!